Hello friends, now we see the new topic that meaning of x tends to a of chapter limits. So first of all, let x be a variable. And a be a constant term. If x takes values closer to closer and closer to a, then we say that x approaches to a. And we write it as x tends to a. Now here we draw the diagrams. At center we have x equal to a, so here x approaches to a from left side and takes value less than a, let that value we denote as a minus delta. This is our case number one. And then in case number two, we consider that the x approaches from right to a. It means in that case x takes value greater than a, and that value here we represent as a plus delta. So it involves two cases. Now case number one, that meaning of x tend to a minus. So let x be a variable and small a be a constant. If x takes values less than a, and approaches to a then we say that x tends to a from left we write it as x tends to a minus. So this is all about case 1. Now we see the case number 2. That is meaning of x tends to a plus. Let x be a variable. And a be a constant. If x takes values greater than a, and approaches to a, then we say x tends to from right and we write it as x tends to a plus. So this is all about the meaning of x tends to a. Thank you.